Compare Data Tables in JMP has a newly designed interface and can align rows in new powerful ways. We can now compare columns with different names and the results are shown as a table. To compare two data tables, first open the data tables. I've created two for this demo. In either one of the tables, select from the tables menu, Compare Data Tables. Let's leave the defaults for this demo. Under How to Align Data, leave Flexible by Row. We can see the columns in a preview from the two tables that have been linked. Now click Compare. We now have some new data resulting information from our compare calculation. We have a summary, and then we have a table view of the results in each cell. For instance, in row 3 of both tables, the non-student cell data differed, with the difference being 6 to 3. If we were to select a cell, the cell data window will show the table cell differences. You can try it now with your data and explore many more of its comparative features. Also, remember if you're curious what something is in JMP, just hover over it to get a tooltip. Again, Compare Data Tables can be launched in the Tables menu. Thanks for watching.